Hello there. This is Mary Lang with Channel 10 News, and this is my partner Dylan. We're down here at a really bad accident that we just saw. So we're down here checking it out. We can't get too far because the police are here and the ambulance are here. It looks like a garbage truck tipped over and some cars are on their side, so we don't really know what's going to go on. So we're just standing here and watching the accident. And the police won't let us go any further, so we have to wear these badges so they know who we are. Dylan, tell them where we are. Tell them we're at the scene of the accident. Yeah. And all the trucks turned over, and there's a roadblock. They're not letting anybody in. Yeah. See, the crane is here. The crane is here to pick up all the trains from the rubbish, from the rubble. We don't know if people have been hurt, and the ambulance is... Yes, Dylan, okay, hold on, we got to move the roadblock. They want us to move the roadblock, so they got to move the roadblock because the crane's coming in to move the trucks. Okay, here's the crane. Dylan's going to help them. Yeah, the crane's moving in, Dylan. Yeah, so we're down here, and we ask you not to come down this way. If you have to go any place, just go the opposite way. This is really bad down here. People are coming and turning around. The cars are all jammed up in the line, and they can't get through. The cops have barricades up everywhere, so you really can't go in and do anything, okay? So just remember, if you have to come down this way off the 5 or the 210, you're going to have to go the opposite way, okay? Can't come this way. Right, Dylan? Yeah. So we're just down here. Mike and Jane, we don't know what else to tell you. You know, there's not much here. There's about a 17-car block up. The freeway's backed up pretty far down. So we're just standing here, and the cops are waving us to move back a little bit, so we have to move back a little bit. They want to move the barricades and get the pickup truck in here to pick the trash truck up and stand it up on its side. So they're in there right now. So here they are. They just got it up on its side, and the crane's coming now to take it away. So... And now the other cars, they're all getting up on their side now. And they're going to put them on a tow truck and take them all the way up. And they're going to go pick up the debris. All right, that's for now. That's for here. We don't know what else to say, but, you know, it's quite a mess out here. Right, Dylan? Say yes, it's quite a mess. So, okay, we'll come back later and give you an update. All right? All right, bye for now. Bye, Mike. Bye, Jane.